Hello and welcome to the Arma 2 Operation Arrowhead Multiplayer Armory. Here to introduce it is veteran designer Joris-Jan Fannetland.
The Multiplayer Armory is a specially designed military trade show. Together with your friends online or over LAN, you can view details about all the equipment in Operation Arrowhead. Fire weapons in specially built ranges. Try out vehicles on obstacle courses.
Or engage in some good old-fashioned team killing.
One of the most exciting new features are operations. Equip any item you like, vote to start an operation, and a mission will be dynamically generated based upon you and your buddy's selection.
Here, you can see that Joris has chosen a rifle, while I've made the sensible move of choosing an 810.
There are many, many different types of dynamic challenges in operations, from assaulting or defending an objective to a straight-up deathmatch. Here, it's a totally unique convoy attack. The game balances these choices, however crazy the combination, and creates a mission.
As always, it's up to me to save the day, because Joris' pimped-out weapon is no use against heavy armor.
Although, it should be pointed out, you crashed the A10 right after this.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed this quick intro to the multiplayer armory, and we'll look forward to exploring its huge potential in Arma 2, Operation Arrowhead.